I'm Marianne Glearden, your tutor.
You? You're the brilliant senior?
I have an IQ of 195. I should actually be in college. But my parents want me to spend a few weeks in high school to help develop social skills.
So you're pretty good at civics, huh?
It's my passion. That's how I met your father, the mayor. I asked to be appointed to the city council. I have some brilliant ideas on how to run the city more efficiently. He said I was too young. Come, Frederick. We have a lot of work to do.
Oh!
Have a good time, Frederick. I'm so sorry.
No, it's my fault. I was not looking where my eyes were going.
You're that new exchange teacher.
Yes, Dr. Luis de Portillo. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must prepare my lecture on South American indigenous mythologies.
Oh, Dr. Portillo, your book.
That is none of your business.
Looks like the creepy flute player struck again last night.
How do you like your new pants?
They're a little tight.
That's the style. You look great.
I sort of feel like a sausage.
More parents are leaving.
At this rate, Crystal Cove will be a town of nothing but spookified kids.
Hey, what's with the pants?
This is the location of the most recent attack by the creature that's been spookifying the children of Crystal Cove.
Velma, sweetheart, how are you?
Sheriff, they're back!
Mom, please. We just wanted to see what was happening.
There's nothing to see. Not unless you're paying. Now get to school, darling. All of you. Be an angel and take one of these and wear it around school. Oh, and if anyone asks, they're $15.
We've got to find out what this thing is and where it comes from.
And I think I know who can help.
Hey, how much is...
15.
Dr. Portillo? He must be teaching a class.
Like, what kind of stuff does this dude teach anyway? Oops. Ow!
What are you doing in my office, a personal private space?
Dr. Portillo, it's important that we talk to you. Do you recognize this creature?
Yes. It is Que Horrifico.
Who's Que Horrifico?
A mythological creature.
Hey, cool blowgun. What size dart do you use? I prefer a 3-centimeter with combed beaver bristles.
Fred, that's not a blowgun. It's a pan flute.
So... you are saying because I have a pan flute, I am the creature? This pan flute is purely for recreational purposes, I assure you. Oh, how dare you accuse me!
No one's accusing you of anything.
I just want to find out about this thing.
I don't know what's wrong with me. Where are my manners? Yes, of course I can help you. I gave a lecture on K-Horrifico to my honors class a few weeks ago. I'll get the slides. They're in color. The peoples have long told the tale of K-Horrifico. A normal man by day, but every night at sundown, he changes into Que Horrifico. He roams through the villages and plays his song of mystery on a pan flute, turning the children into terrapagados.
In America, we call it getting spookified.
That's good to know, thank you. The children become his servants of evil. Eventually, he takes them to his spooky town, or cave or something. There's a lot of debate on that, who can say? Well... that's really all I know. Now, all of you, excuse me, I'm going home to rest. I haven't slept well these last two nights.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.